Now, melasma is mostly because of genetic reasons, also hormonal reasons, those with thyroid problems, and sometimes those who take oral contraceptives, even pregnancy can cause melasma. And the main risk factor is sunlight exposure. So when it comes to treatment, we have to, sun protection remains the mainstay, so we have to use a good sunscreen.